Have you heard the story about the kidnapped maidens? Apparently, all the girls were around my age. They all vanished while traveling down this path. What was that? Are you all right? Thank you for saving my little lamb. I am Marian. As a reward for your bravery, I will tell you what I know about the Crooked Man. He is the one who kidnapped your sister. There once was a young noble who fell in love with a common village girl. Unfortunately, the girl died before they could get married. Deep grief overwhelmed the noble, and he fell into madness. In his insanity, he became convinced that his fiancée would be reincarnated one day. He started to kidnap maidens of a similar age to his dead fiancée's. None of the maidens were ever seen again. If you wish to save your sister, you must defeat the Crooked Man once and for all. Otherwise, he will just keep coming after her. To help you, I will give you this magical map. It will automatically record the locations of the places you have visited. If you have need of me, I will try to send help.
Thank you. pocket watch and give it to Amelie, my fiancée. Please, I beg of you, save Amelie from the crooked man!
Thank you. to safety! Emily, I was trying to escape from the crooked man, but I somehow ended up in that tree. Thanks for saving me. Have you seen Laurent, my fiancé? I know he must be on his way to rescue me. Oh, Laurent, where are you? This is Laurent's watch. Did he send you to help me? Here, take this. I must go find him.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm fine. Bring me a weapon so I can defend myself. Also, get me something so I can pry loose this floorboard. Thanks. Just take it. I certainly don't need it.
Out of here. Who knows what that creepy man and his servant will do to me when they return?
I found this fancy chest. Maybe there's something useful inside. Trust me, I can handle the Crooked Man. Go save the other girl first.
my fiancé either.
How dare you stand there and judge me for my actions? You cannot even begin to comprehend the depths of my despair. So many girls have tried on my ring, but none have turned out to be the one I seek. Still, there's always hope. Your sister is next.